Welcome back, friends. Next up, we have Seeds of Change by Nia Zagami.